Hi, in this video, I will guide you on how to do transfer in. Transfer in is a feature in Servquick which allows you to get the goods from other location from which transfer out is done. Note that transfer in and transfer out can be done only for the items which have inventory applicable as yes. To enable the inventory applicable for items, go to Inventory, under Item Property, select Item Property. Enable the inventory applicable checkbox for the items for which you want to do the transfer out and transfer in. For example, I am going to enable egg wrap and then click on update. Now, to do the transfer in, you must already have transfer out for that particular location. Once the transfer in is done, stock will be increased for that location. I have already made a transfer out of egg wrap of quantity 10 from head office location to branch office location. Now, let us check the stock quantity of egg wrap in branch office location. Go to Reports, under Inventory select Current Stock Location Wise Report. Choose the location and click on Apply. As you can see, the stock of egg wrap is 10. Now, let us see what happens if transfer in is done. Go to Inventory, Transfer In. Choose the location. I am choosing branch office location. You have one transfer out pending. Click on Approve. Make sure all the details are valid. There is field name Received Quantity. You can enter the received quantity here. In case transfer out of 10 quantity is done and 2 quantity is damaged while travel, you can change the received quantity to 8. Anyway, even if you mention as 8, here the stock of this quantity in branch office location will be increased by 10. Later, you have to change the stock of item by using the stock update. To know how to do stock update, please go through the video mentioned in the description. After entering all the details, click on Save. Now let us see stock is increased or not. Go to Reports, under Inventory, choose Current Stock Location Wise Report. Choose the location and click on Apply. As you can see that stock has been increased to 10. Hope this video was helpful. Feel free to reach us at myGoFrugal app or LiveChat. Thank you for watching this video.